110 feet to that fire escape.
Ha ha ha!